Hi there. So this one is a bonus video for Reason 13 users which are having a Native Instrument Complete Control Mark 3. This actually highlights how you could actually utilize the keyboard's all functionality and integrate that with your Reason 13. This hasn't done by me. I will put the credits and links into the video, but I felt that this is a quite pretty thing, so it's great to share with you guys and see what you think. But I actually felt that it's awesome and provides a nice control into the mixer from Native Instrument Control. So let's get going and see how it is done and what it takes. Okay, so what do you need to do in order to get this working with Native Instrument Kontrol S-Series MK3. You need to go to the download page and download the files and then copy the files into your library folder, application support, Propellerhead Software, remote, and then these two folders need to be here in the remote section. If you don't have the remote here, you need to create that folder as well and then place these codecs and maps into that folder. And from there, you basically get the codecs that then you work with Reason, and then you get the mappings, the maps that are working with Reason. And once you have those copied, then of course you need to go into the Reason preferences and then into the MIDI and then add these manually. So you basically go and manually add them, and you can see here the Native Instrument, and then you can see the Kontrol S series mixer and MK3. And then those you need to actually set into the Kontrol S91 the DAW port. And once you have done that, then you have them here listed and you click that use with Reason. The warning comes from the fact that they use the same port, but actually it doesn't matter. It actually works. I have tested. So even though Reason there thinks that there might be a conflict, there isn't. And then basically the last thing that you need to do in Reason is that when you need to go to your master channel. So the master, you need to go into your master channel. I actually put it into the like zero. And then from here, you need to go and select that this one is locked into Native Instrument Kontrol Mixer to this device. So now you lock it in here. Then let's change a bit of a camera view next. So in the desk view, you now see the complete control. And it needs to be in a DAW mode, but it actually automatically hooks it when you have that linked. But now you can basically do a transport control here. So if I go into sequencer, you see that if I press play, it starts to play and so on and so forth. So you have full transport control over there. Let's go back to the mixer. Then you can bank. You see that also in your screen when you are banking. And then, you know, you can tweak the volume of that. You can mute channels. You can also, if you press shift, you can solo them, and all that gets reflected into of course your Reason. So whatever you do is kind of linked, of course, and so yeah, for me, from my eyes, this is pretty neat. And then of course, if I now start to play, let's go somewhere where I also see the volume levels here. So in that respect, it's a kind of it's a mixer, like in a way how it should work and how the control in general works with other digital audio workstations. So pretty neat integration. Thank you. All right, so that was a short tip regarding on how to control Reason 13 with Native Instrument Complete Control Mark 3. And as I said, the links are in below to kind of find out where to download the stuff and how to install it. Hopefully you liked the video, and remember to like it if you like, and subscribe more for my channel for more content. Thanks for watching. Bye now.